Hey guys, this is Cato. We're at the Willows Trail, climbing up. This is the first hill right here. At the Laguna Wilderness Park. We've got Mike Sowerby and Bernard ahead of me. I'm gonna videotape them. Just right up ahead right there. Warmed up already. I got 3 shirts on. And 2 gloves.
Grab that wind, man. It's gonna heat up. Been on this hill.
Really?
Never been in Newport Coast. Nope.
Wow.
work it out much.
I went up there yesterday. It looked like it was okay yesterday, but I can see the tracks from the days before. It looked like some like a cattle of sheep. I mean, cows went through that.
Yeah.
It was so chopped up. Left. Ocean. Again, this is Bomber Ridge. Just came off Willow. Yep. Big Ben, past Big Ben on the left. Going down to Emerald. This is old Emerald. Heading on down. Thank you. go.
Hey.
Okay.
Okay.
That's a fun trail if you got suspension.
I gotta learn new lines all over again.
Pick the smooth ones. That's about it. Now we climb, right?
Yep.
Three bitches coming up.
Let's see.
Lead on, Cato.
Me?
Yeah. You know the trail, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I'm videotaping you guys.
Oh, okay.
Emeralds now. The other one was old emeralds. This is emerald. This heads back up to Bomber Ridge where we just started. Up ahead is a pretty steep little climb. Short but steep. It's about 20% plus. Thank you.
go.
Say what? Yep, I gotcha. This one's about 15% grade here. 10 to 15. Next climb is about 10 to 15 again. More like 15 plus. Way to go, boys. So, Bernie, you've ridden back here generally, right?
Uh-uh.
I've never been back here at all?
Never.
Oh, wow. This is my backyard.
I thought you did my backyard the other last week.
Where was that?
You said you have oaks.
Oh, yeah.
And weir?
Yep.
Got a big water tower in the far side of weir?
Big water. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah.
I'll drag it on.
Okay, I gotcha.
About a half mile off that water tower.
Yep. So that's Tustin, right? Tustin? Okay, Anaheim.
foot after.
Yeah.
Well, when you get so old that you can't ride your bike anymore, you can always look back at these old videos. See, I used to be able to do that. you know what I do? Is when it rains really hard and I can't ride my bike, I go to the gym and I do the stationary bike. And I put the videotape on of me climbing the hill, so I try to simulate it. And it passes the time, definitely. Otherwise, it's so boring, just looking at a wall. So at least I put this on and I can watch me riding. And I try to keep the speed up to that. And it works. It works. Normally I can't ride a stationary bicycle for more than half an hour. I'm plumb dead bored. But I rode it for about an hour last time. No problem. I was watching the video. And that motivated me. Gave me something to look at. So it worked. I do that when it rains now.
There's no TV in front of the stationary bike?
It's off to the side. It's just a mirror looking at yourself.
I use the rain as an advantage to bring cool. That's what God intended it for.
Well, Ben Franklin said it's God's gift to man.
Yeah. Flyers love it.
He was a player. Last time we came out here with a big group, we kind of split up. Did you ever make it to that trail near Boat? Oh shoot! Oh no! Yuck! Oh shoot! I shouldn't have done that. The trail off water tank. It's a single trail that goes down the hill kind of and around the bend.
Yeah, I remember that. That's when you went to chase somebody.
Something like that. Across is a whole bunch of like little bridges. Oh, okay. You ever go on that one? That's my favorite trail.
In Bomber?
At the end of Bomber, you make a left.
Let's do it.
A right onto.
You talking about Rabbit Trail or something?
No. It's actually this way. That's the way I was gonna go, but we're actually back here again.
Let's do it.
You wanna do it?
Why not?
Okay.
Yeah, that's where we got to the top of Willow right there.
Yeah. My favorite trail back here. It's really nice actually. It's a single trail with a lot of bridges. It's up and down.
I stopped to tighten my helmet. Apparently, I turned my garment off by accident.
Okay.
I noticed it about 2/3 of the way up Willow. Missing some of that altitude. Not gonna make my half move. probably make 500,000 feet by the end of the year.
I think I was around 200,000, but I only started in March with Strava. April.
I've done.
You've done 400.
Okay.
400. I'm at like 460.
I've ridden just under 3,000 miles this year.